Roses red, violets blue, this poetry so precious. Diamonds in the rough, found in close and clear cascades that shining through the dark clouds of my imagination, finding a way to convey all my creations that I plaster on my paper. So what do you think of me? As another coming rapper, your dull life will be the end of you. End of your fucking chapter, what a waste of space in my opinion. Hope to God I'll live tomorrow, so I can continue making this music, even though way if you under chateaus, cause money to me ain't important, but it's nice to have around. The greed we all have will have us 6 feet under the ground. Fucking the artist who does this music for attention and riches. Money, fame, and glory can make you some mark ass bitches. J. Cole once said, fuck these 8 week rappers. The one who think it's so easy to rhyme on a bomb beat rappers. The one who dust off the mic for the gram, they actors. Their bars ain't bars, they got rhymes like MC Hammer. I say clearly, play it back if you think that I stuttered. Rap will be better off without the mumble shit, it's all clutter. There wouldn't be any new school without the OGs. G-Funk from the West Coast and the boom bap coming in from the fucking East. And to be a beast, you got no talent from the talentless, cause no matter how much you got, your shit doesn't impress. Yeah, your shit doesn't impress. Nah, fuck you, your shit doesn't impress, yeah.